As you can see, pouring down outside. So we're gonna wait, and hopefully we can get in there after all this blows through. And we're gonna shoot a doe. We chose not to shoot him yesterday and wait for the buck, but he never came in. Well, we just got in the stand. The rain's passed, so well, hopefully the deer are gonna come just like they did yesterday. It'd be nice. We're not gonna wait on the buck this time.
It worked out. Well, the first group came in. They were like right there. Then we had a freaking coyote come in. Praise God, he sent us another one and we made it happen.
Well, found the Dustin's deer about 100 yards away.
There she is. Just worked out for us, man. We threw these. That blind up yesterday, we seen them working this field. We just planted some oats out here, and so we seen them, put up some, and paid off.
Range did its job. Time to go cleaner.